remember it for your good. When God remembered Nebuchadnezzar for evil, what did happen to Nebuchadnezzar? He turned to what? Animal. And slept and be in the bush for 7 good years. When God remembered Pharaoh in Egypt, what happened? The first son died. He died all died. Finally died all in where? In the sea. One day I was asking somebody, if I opportunity to be in Egypt and I have to preach, and I entitled the message, you shall not go back to Egypt. And Egypt, and I entitled the message, you will not go back to Egypt. Oh, I entitled the message that the Egyptian is today, you see no more. How will the Egyptian do to me? Hallelujah. God, but this morning, God will remember you for good and not for evil. At the cross, Jesus has paid all the debt, and God will remember all your good works. Now, the first thing I tell you, I say obedience. God will remember your obedience. There is no work you do for God without reward. God is a faithful rewarder. Whatever you have done in the name of God attracts reward. Number one, I say obedience. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 4 to 6. Now, before we read that place, I want you to read the book of Genesis, first chapter 12, from verses 1. Genesis chapter 12. Right now, Corinth. I mentioned 2 Corinthians chapter 4. 10. Read Genesis 14, chapter 12, from verses 1. Before we read. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 4 through 6. But before that, read Genesis first. Genesis
12. Genesis chapter